The Resistance is expecting us. Have a click to the north.
Let's get this over with.
Chit-chat. Soap, Yuri, let's get on your way. We'll meet you at the rally point.
Let's go, Yuri.
Scout on the rooftop. Take care of it. Wait. Nice timing, old man. The ones down me, but we were four men and they've got dozens. Don't worry. I brought some friends.
Which vehicle will he be in?
The consulate will dead for security. We won't know until he steps out.
You seem to know a lot about Makarov.
Alpha 1, radio check, over.
Bravo 1, copy. We're dug in with line of sight.
Right. Kamarov's our eyes and ears inside the hotel. Once he gives us the nod, we'll kick this off. What do you see?
Bugger all, mate. Looks like Makarov's late for his own funeral.
Sit tight until we get a clean shot. Then you can put as many rounds on him as you like.
It'll only take one.
It's almost time, Yuri. Maybe we'll be on the second floor.
Heads up.
I see it. Four armored vehicles. No visual on Makarov yet. They're stopping in front of the hotel.
Do you see him?
Aye. Yes, a bastard. Third vehicle. Shite. I think he's looking right at us.
Easy. Just sit tight.
They're pulling into the garage now.
All right, Kamarov, you're up. Kamarov, do you read me?
Probably forgot to switch it on.
Doesn't matter. Makarov's here. We move forward with the plan. I'm in position. Ready?
Yuri, find Price in your scope. He's on the top of the hotel. We got you. We got some activity on the balcony. Take them out together, Yuri. On you. Price, who is that?
Kamarov.
I'm sorry, Price.
Captain Price. Ад ждет тебя.
Price, get out of there!
Yuri, my friend. You never should have come here.
What are you talking about? Get out now! Set it down! Just patch me up!
It's not safe here! We have to move!
Come on! You need... Get us out! That chopper's circling back around! We have to move! I'm getting you out of this! Head for that building to the northwest! Cover our six! Just rest. Get a medic! Come on, stay with me, son.
Price. No. Makarov knows. Yuri.
No!
Price!
So!
You have to go now!
Get off me! I'm sorry. So why in bloody hell does Makarov know you?
I was young and patriotic when I first met Vladimir Makarov.
Yuri, wake up. Zakhaev wouldn't want you to miss this. This deal will generate millions for our cause. Money can buy many things, even power. The road to our future begins here, my friend.
Что значит маловато? Я думал, мы договорились!
Zakhaev never forgot what we did for him that day. Our reward was power. But power corrupts.
Today, we show the world our true strength. Perhaps it will give you some as well. Is everything ready? Do it.
Thousands of souls extinguished by the push of a button. I was a soldier of Russia, not a taker of innocent lives. But in his eyes, this marked me as the enemy.
Hey, у нас здесь один выживший.
Okay, Yuri. You bought yourself some time. For now.